What's up, YouTube? And this is just showing a clip of my face scan. I want to show you how this face scan turned out. Turned out pretty good. Turned out real good. Actually, scary good. Like, it scared me how real it looked to me. Like, it looks like that. It's no words to describe, man. There's no words. 2K really did their thing with the face scan and everything else this year. But let me go ahead and get into the gameplay. What you're seeing right now is the creation of my 6'8", 230-pound slashing small forward. Now, I'm kind of mad because I found out that you can have a 94 contact dunk, and I think I messed up with the weight when I put the weight at 230. I could have probably left it at 237 and had a 94 contact, or I could have put it at 250 and had a 94 contact, but it doesn't matter. I'm still gonna be dunking on fools regardless. A 90 contact dunk plus 5 is a 95 contact dunk plus boost transfer to everything, park program and transfer to everything. So we're gonna be good on that. So I'm gonna give y'all a disclaimer real quick before I go. This is my third game. This is my I tried to do it in order: first, second, third, fourth, fifth. But my gameplay audio was terrible in the first, and an error had occurred which messed up my stream and messed up the recording for the second game. So I'm bringing y'all the third game, and for some reason, when you record on the PS4, I'm not the only person who experienced this. When you record on the PS4, there is no type of gameplay audio, like commentators, dribbling the ball, sound effects, crowd. None of that is in the gameplay audio. So I don't know why this is the best you can come. I don't know why it's like that. Maybe it's just because it's the prelude, and I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video nonetheless, and I'll be back with another one soon. Peace. Alright, I think this is like my third game. My second game would have been recorded, but something happened and there was an error to it. So I'm bringing y'all the third game, I believe this is. So let's go. Oh no. I'll take that. Oh, let's go. That was a good pull up. Oh, you gotta get out there on that. I switched with you, but you gotta get out there on that. You can't be lazy on defense. Come on, son. Got a green release on a layup. Ooh, look at the post move. Let's go. Give me that block. Let's go. Oh, you gotta finish that. He got it. Oh yeah, he missed. Ball movement squad. Stat line looking real good right now. Offense and defense. Even though I don't have any assists, I'll take that steal. Ooh, you better foul me, boy, because you was about to be on a poster. Man, I cannot wait till next Friday, man. It is going to be so lit. Better do a floater. Who am I gonna give it to? I didn't mean to get the pathway there. Also, the directional passing is so much better this year as well. That's my assist too. but the directional passing is so much better this year than it was at 16. Remember, the way where you move the left stick is actually where the ball will go. It don't go all willy-nilly to, you throw it to the corner and it goes to a person cut to the paint and the defender is waiting on it. Like, you throw it to the corner where it needs to be. So where, that was a dumb pass. That was dumb. And why is my dude constantly jogging? I don't understand why my dude is constantly jogging. He's not running like the other players. I'm getting green light on layups like it's nothing, yo. Dang. This is easy to time layups. Are you serious? Well, I don't know what difficulty it's on, but still. See what I'm saying? This is what I talked about. Slashers. This is exactly what I talked about. Slashers heading to the rim. They get a full head of steam. Person out of time to lay up right, it's over in the paint. Unless you block the shot, it's over in the paint. Points, three boards, and one assist at halftime. Take the screen. Okay, never mind. Bass, you don't want to take the screen. There you go. Hit that. Okay, good switch, good switch, good switch. I debate whether he goes. I didn't know whether he was going to switch or not. That's why I actually kind of went back. Fast break. Give me that assist. Oh, you some trash. Oh my goodness, you some trash. I'm joking. Let me stop this ball. Oh, give me that. Look at the defense. I'm taking off. Let's go. Let's go. Look at the defense. We out here playing defense. I got an A+. I'm about to get an A+. This is amazing. This is crazy. This is amazing. Yo, my dude is out here playing crazy defense. He's out here finishing layups like a slasher is supposed to be. Go, 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 go. Okay. Aw, damn. Okay, I'm not right in the head right now. I do like the way the AI is, though. I do like the way the AI is playing, even on my career. They're not dumb. They actually hit some shots. They're actually kind of reliable. Pass. That's easy. That was easy money. That was way too easy. I got an A+ out here. Let's see if I can get that up. I got like 2 minutes to get this up. Oh my goodness, I almost had. I need to get my defense up. I can't wait to. I was gonna say, I can't wait till next Friday, though. Okay, good shit. Good shit. Good switch. Good switch. Look at that defense. All right, Alabaster. All right. Oh, come on, man. I could have stole that. You see, like, why is my dude not running? Like, he's just straight up jogging everywhere he goes. Is it because of my height, or is it just because my dude is just jogging? I don't know what's going on. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, dang! I thought I was going to get a post animation. I didn't. Oh, well, the cheese is still in the game. Look at the feed for the and-one. They keep double teaming me, so I'm just going to pad these stats. Look at these stats. I got 16 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. I think I steal or two. Yeah, these stats looking nice. $375 VC, I definitely need that. Look at that comment. Okay. I'm shocked at how much I like Face's game. He has proven himself to be an extremely unique talent worthy of a lot of consideration in the upcoming draft. Incredibly unique to find a kid with such imagination and vision at this level. Wow. Am my draft stock about to go up? still a lottery pick. I still got a couple more games to go. I'm not really mad at this draft stock. I'm actually comfortable with just being a lottery pick. As long as I'm in the first round, I'm comfortable with just being in the first round. So while I'm at this, I'm going to show y'all my attributes. Now, what I do for ever since I had a job, I did this for 2K16. I've done this. I'm going to do this for 2K17. I'm going to start doing this for just about every other 2K I get. Whenever I first get 2K, even though I did get the $70 edition of 2K, I always drop a little bit more VC. Now, I think it's right here. Yeah, so you can see my upgrades right here. Matter of fact, you can't really get a good look from right here. 2K store, yeah, it is right here. My player attribute upgrades. All I did was just put $20 in. That was just it. And all I did was really max out my dunks, my agility, and my playmaking just so I can get a feel for how the game is. And this is all I'm doing. I'm not doing nothing else. Everything else is going to be legit. I'm going to work him up legit. But this is just the base to give it more of that college superstar feel. Because even though being a 55, you're still technically a superstar by the way you play. But this gives it, for me, a more authentic college feel. Coming out of college to the NBA, you're not going to be a 55. You're going to be a 70, 74, 75-ish. So being a 73 with these stats is going to be perfect for me going into the NBA. I'm going to be able to handle myself instead of just being a 55. I feel like it's way more realistic to me. But this is all I'm dropping. All I did was go in and just max out my layups and dunks. My agility is still the same. On my agility, I increased that. I increased my playmaking so I could control the ball better. And that's just about it. I did go purchase some animation, but that was with the leftover VC that I had.